What's up? What's up? What's up, New York? Nice, Gatsby. What's up, fellas? PYT number 38 of the one and only Super Duper Pooper Jumbo. Super Duper Pooper Jumbo. Super Duper Pooper Jumbo. Sorry, I paged my actual spread page here. That's what I meant. Nah, that was me. Jay Hill, yeah, you have the Orioles and the Angels. Angels have Theis, bro. It's a very, 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 very good player. Yeah. All right, kiddos, here we go, turnip heads. All right, guys, good luck, everybody. Sealed case of Super Duper Pooper Jumbo. You guys have plenty of time to trade. Nah, bro. You don't understand Brooklyn. It's serious. Brooklyn, stop, man. Jesus Christ, bro. People just get around, man. Stop. Give people ulcers and shit. I know, you're a gangster, I know, they're all sorry, everybody's sorry. Guys, go about your business, you don't want to mess with Brooklyn. You know, he's Coney Island kid. It's a Brett champ of the year on the Coney Island Docks, 1979 handball champion. Please, fellas, he scares me. So for me, can you just leave him alone? You guys, in case you wonder how I open this, take a look. Ready? Right down. Right out. Nothing. No corners. Perfect. All the time. People always look at it. The new people are looking at it. Wow. He opens packs pretty fast, just so you know. It's the easiest rip ever. I just don't want you to think I'm being like, you know, killer in your cards. Trust me. We do grading, we do group submissions, get a lot of good grades. Seager's not in this, but Will Smith is, Lux is, Sheffield is. This is draft. Draft means the kids that are just coming up. Like, literally, just coming up. There might be a Seager, maybe, like, insert. Maybe. But I don't know. I don't want to tell you that. Seager is not this year. I have stuff with Seager in it, but this isn't the year for Seager. Kenny, are you here, Kenny Z? Oh, you are here, Kenny Z. I'm going to ask you a question when we get started. Not, you know, just you, but, you know, I know you're in every moment. I just want to ask you something when we get started. Coney Island kid, nobody wants no beef with you, bro. I'm telling you, bro. They know you're a general, bro. They want no beef with you. You know, like that guy on Seinfeld? No so for you! Oh, no so for you! That guy, remember him? You out there, D? Oh, I didn't know you were out there. I made a made a huge stack of grading stuff out there, but there's more too. I'll get them ready. You gonna clean up your dribbling? What'd you say? You dribble out of your mouth? What? What are you dribbling, bro? Teams, triplets. I'll do that just for you. All right, guys, did anybody make a trade or a deal? Wow, Cubs and A's for Dodgers. It's cool. $24 and $79 for $79 team. I got AJ Puka already. That's fair. Right, Sylvia? I know, it's always me, I know. It really is. I'm a bad influence. I am. I admit I'm a bad influence on him. Well, me and him get rolling. You never know. Yeah, Catherine, of course. Hey, right here. Check this little tutorial out right here. You got it, Jay Hill. I'll put it in his bunghole, bro. Bunghole will definitely work. I'm telling you. Ooh-wee. All right, fellas, I'm out of here. Here we go. You guys ready, kids? All right, you ready? Check it out. Last auto in the second pile I show. The last auto, second pile I show. Team guess. I'll give you 20 plaques. 20 bones. Just guessing a team. Let's go. Gotta keep it rolling with the homies. team. Team guess. Team guess. I mean, hell, if you call Moniak or something, and it is a Moniak, I mean, I'll respect it. And it's the second row I show, last auto. Tibbery for the Mets, the $4.99. First auto, Dunning for the Nats. Black Greer for the D-Bags, the $3.99. Jay for the Twins, purple. I see green looks to be an auto. Uh-oh. Bam! Ronnie Dawson for the Astros. That is sick. 46 and 99 for the Stros. Get him, buddy. Yeah, it is a nice hit, boy. You should get that graded, bro. We're sending out a grade in a couple of days. You should get that graded, man. New guy. Yeah. If you want to get that graded, we'll submit it for you. Probably the next, like, 4 days, it'll be going out. Dalbec for the Red Sox. All right, second pile. Here it goes. Last auto in this pile. Gold for the Indians. Little Logan Ice to 50. Paper base. Green, Nusay. Oh, yeah? All right. If you don't want to, you don't have to. But the grade makes it valuable up a tremendous amount. Wow, Buddy Reed refractor auto for the Brew Crew. Padres. Very nice, Hawks. Yeah, I'm sure, Trucker. Just holler at Meg. I mean, I hope you hang out with us. I mean, chill with us a lot. You know, you just talk to Meg. She ships every couple of days, and, you know, you just IM her and yell at her a little bit. And, look at this. For the Royals, gold Bo Jackson. Looking snazzy, geez. 24 of 50 for my birthday. Gold Bo's nose. Yo, Kenny. Done for the Mets. Kenny, who else is here that does Bowman usually? Jay Hill. JM, can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? All right, check this out.
Bo Jackson, auto is a redemption.
Yeah, the auto is a redemption. All right, look. You see this pile here? You see how it's all refractors? Okay. And inserts and blues. You see all this? You see all that? We've been doing a lot of Bowman, and we probably aren't going to stop. I mean, baseball season's here. So we're going to be doing Chrome's coming out soon. So I had an idea. You see base chrome like this, just the base stuff? If we take all 30 teams after all the refractors and inserts and autos and numbered parallel are separated into teams, if every pile just got a stack of random base, just the base, would anybody have a problem with that? I mean, we would put it in the store like that, but just an idea. I mean, be honest. If you wouldn't want that, just tell us. We you know, people are in so many breaks. I mean, one, it'll spread out. It'll spread it out. Let's say you never got a team before, you know, you might want to collect it. You know what I mean? Okay. Blue for the Reds. Like, look, see, like, this goes to the Reds. All the numbered stuff and all the inserts and refractors. Like, look. There's a lot of base when we're separating it, you know, when the sorters are sorting it, and it kind of gets behind. So, like, regular base. See the regular base? That you would just get everybody would get the same equal random pile, but all the inserts, you know, all the stuff like this would go to their respected teams. But the base, you would just get an equal amount of base. Reagan's is the last order of the Rangers in that pile. No, nothing like that. 101, baby. 101 plate for the Cardinals, Martinez. Nothing like the refractors or nothing. You know what I mean? Anything that's worth the money. You know what I'm saying? You know, all these, like refractors, you know, Moniacs, all that go to their respected teams. I'm talking about strictly base. That's it. Nothing else. Anybody call the Rangers? I'm talking about after you separate all the stuff that's worth anything, the refractors and inserts, everything is separated, all 30 teams. Everybody then just gets an equal amount of base across every one. You know what I'm saying? Your base back. Oh my God. You're too funny. Just like I said, it was nothing in stone. Just an idea, you know. Dodgers again, Sheffield. Just a straight idea. I mean, if you don't like it, you know, I mean, that's the only stuff that's worth anything. I mean, for the most part, I mean, you know, and the stuff, the thing is, the stuff would ship out a ton faster. I mean, literally, there's a lot of days where we're doing 5 cases of Bowman a day. You know, so imagine that across, you know, just alone, in every 2 days of shipping, that's 10 cases. I mean, so like I said, just an idea. If you don't think so, I'd like to know opinion, you know, honest. Whitfield for Houston. Well, see, a lot of people ask for no base, but it's like we have to separate it anyway. So, you know what I mean? Like, Burns, it has to be separated anyway because, you know, this thing's huge, the refractors and stuff. That's a lot of cards a case. Most people ask for no base, you know? And, I mean, it would just be spread out fairly. I mean, again, any Moniacs? Just so we are all on the same page. Any Moniacs that I pass that's chrome, I throw in this pile anyway. You know, any Moniacs. So, it's not like going to affect... You can't buy the Phillies. You can only get them at random. So, you didn't buy the team, you know. Jones to 99 for the Indians. Green, another nice auto. Like I said, just an idea. Maybe we'll put a vote up on Facebook. Yeah, see, and like I said, we're, you know, a little behind still, so, oh, I see red or something. I see an orange, definitely, possibly red. Orange Barreto for the A's, very nice, to 25. Yeah, we got it, though. I mean, we gotta just ship the base anyway, so. Wow, look at that, baby. Who had the Twins? Aaron, what a sick hit. Blue auto of Kurloff. You like it, right, Jay Hill? You don't see the big deal in it. I mean, I'll have Megs throw it up on Facebook. Just make sure nobody's, you know, against it. I mean, and I, you know me, man. I'd rather have an honest opinion than, you know, if you're not cool with that, that's fine. I mean, it's no big deal. Tucker Black for the Astros, nice. Cumberland Blue for the Braves. You know, anything here like these, those are all going to go to your team. That's what everybody wants, the refractors and stuff. And then this way, maybe your team doesn't get a lot of base that you have. Maybe you get nothing except a couple cards. Now, at least this way, you're going to get a nice stack of chrome base, you know? I mean, it's a good way to look at it, too. Corey Ray from Milwaukee. I think the way that I'm saying to do it, even if, you know, like you say, okay, you buy the Cardinals, you know, all right, so maybe you lose a Perez base, but guess what? You know, you might have gained a Biggio, you know, you might have gained a Biggio, a Collins, you know, because it would just be totally random like that. So Johnson purple. I'm telling you, if that was the case, the cases would be shipped for Bowman, like, literally, then 2 days later, just like everything else, you know, like, right away. Because it would be so much faster for the sorters. So much faster. Uh-oh. Wow, this is a great case, guys. Wow, Wilson Gold for the Braves. Get him, JM. Nice card, JM. Very well centered. Nice card. Torres refractor. Bam. I love Bowman, man. I could break Bowman all day, literally. Purple Almond for the Giants. Yeah, you definitely did. You hit two Astros already, but Quantrill for the Padres. Yeah, well, I mean, and again, it don't really matter. I mean, the sorters are going to get, do it or not. I mean, the bottom line is, I mean, it's going to go out much faster, you know. They can only go so fast. Yeah. And our shipping, you know, Megs, I mean, that shit goes out real fast. It's just the only thing it does is the Bowman deal. It's backed up right now. Good no trade, bro. Good no trade. Tyler Refractor for the Rockies. No Maniac yet. No Maniac Refractors. Not what I've seen. Usually that happens, and then they come last. Autos and stuff. You know. Yersey for the D-Bags. I feel like I'm getting five Refractors. So I'm just miscounting. Low for the Rays. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 4. You know, Jay Hill, I agree with you. It's boring. It is. It's boring. This is why I do it less. And don't take it the wrong way. Like, this is the God's the honest truth. I don't ever lie to you guys. Like, the reason I do it last is, even though it's only like a 30-minute break, you know, that I get it done in, it's 30 minutes, and people lose interest. They lose interest. They fall asleep. They sign off, you know. So I tell people straight up, wow, Lux Purple, nice. This is a great color case. I tell people straight up, Lewis Refractor. Listen. I'll do as much Bowman as you want, but I'm not doing it until the end because, it, you know, It kind of kills a lot of people's mood, you know. And then after that, yeah, okay, great. We broke the moment, and then everybody's gone. You know, I mean, but I definitely don't mind putting in the work. But I agree with you, Jay Hill is boring, but there's monsters to be hit. McGuire, this stuff is like the stock market. Nice. Lewis, purple. It's like the stock market, man. You know, you get in something now, you buy it, spend 40, 50 bucks, you hit something real nice now, and then they blow up in spring training and make the team. I mean, car goes through the roof. Lawler. Great break for the Padres. We send him in to Beckett. We have a submission going out in the next like 4 days or so. They grade it, they send it back to us, you pay, and it gets shipped out. It's about 14 bucks, you know, figure, give or take, you know, a dollar. It could be a dollar less, a dollar more, but never more. You know, it's not any more than 15 bucks usually. I mean, we're sending out a good amount, so figure $14 to $15. And, yeah, they grade it and send it back to us, and then we ship it to you, bro. Greer. I mean, it definitely makes the value of the card go up, no matter what. I mean, unless it's like a really low grade, but if it's a low grade, you just take it out, you know. Diplin Black for the Brew Crew. Gatsby, bro, you are the truth, man. Pimp for the Rocks. I can't believe we haven't hit a Moniac Refractor yet. Will Smith, blue for the Dodgers. Orange, Bieber, Justin's big brother, number 21 of 25. 100%. Yeah, I will. You a wankster, homie. I know that. You know that. Everybody knows that. Another curl off. Base auto for the Twins. Aaron, you're crushing it, big homie. I'm just asking anybody in general. Bowman, I was probably talking to the other Kenny. I mean, he's in almost every one, you know. But, I mean, when I ask a question, I don't care if you're in every break, you're in one break, you're in a break a year. I don't care what you're in, you know. I want your opinions, you know. That is true, Jay Hill. You haven't hit yet. Moniak is a player. He's the best player. He's the number one draft pick for the Phillies. Garrett. See, that's why what we do with the Phillies is everybody has a shot at him. Holmes. Everybody has a shot because when you drop in the filler, one of you is going to get the Phillies no matter what. So, and his is the only base that's really worth anything. I mean, you might get Lewis, you know, if you get like 10 or 15 of them, you might get a couple bucks. But for the most part, I mean, this guy's pretty good. Theus right here. Theus, the Angels. You know, but these are worth money. I mean, if you get a refractor Moniak, I think they're like 20 bucks. I mean, that would always, you know, any refractor would always go to the respected team. Refractor, numbered card, non, you know, anything like that, the Blues, all that stuff. Fox for Tampa Bay, black. Riley, purple. Will Smith again for the Dodgers. Nice. Banda for the D-Bags, the $4.99. Gold, there it is. Zach Collins gold. Get him, Juby. Sick card, man. 42 of 50. That is sick, Juby. People believe in that kid, man. They really do. Watch. Listen. Puke for the A's. Yeah, we have sorters that do it. That's what I'm saying. They're a little behind, though. Moniac Refractor, baby. There you go, JM. Gold's about to find out, too. Hands of gold? What'd you do? Rob a vault or something, bro? What do you mean? You got hands of gold? Blue wave. Wow! Three Kirkwolfs in one case, guys. Sick. I don't even believe that, Aaron. I really don't, man. What a hit for you, buddy. Three in a case, homie. Never seen that before. Alex Cole for the Cubbies again. Zach Collins refractor. Nice. Crazy, right, Kenny? It was crazy, bro. All of them in one. Braxton Garrett for the Fish. Yeah, that's two, man. DeJong for the Dodgers. Dunning blue for the Nats. One of the EJ. Nice EJ. Good for you, man. I love this stuff, guys. Absolutely adore Bowman, bro. It's like no other for me, man. Bowman is my soft spot, bro. Real talk. Want to see something sick? Just got a Mike Trout blue in today, bro. You ready? Red Schwarber. Orange Lewis. Orange Bryant. Green Bryant. Black Bryant. Just got in today a blue Trout. It's not in my possession. It's here. It's not in my possession. I have to go get it. I'll show you tomorrow. Servin to the Rockies gold. This is a great case. Please give me a headache, man. There you go. What a great case. Kyle Lewis. Very nice, McMack. McMack, daddy way. Awesome, right, Kendra? Told you, man. You know, listen. Yeah, baby. Love that Bowman. Bro, the blue Trout is so sexy, bro. It's not even funny. is actually a cover on the graded slab, the 9510 slab. There's actually a plastic cover that clips around it so you don't even scratch it, bro. This thing is straight sexiest card I've ever laid eyes on in my life, like ever. For 50,000, I'd let you put me in your trunk, homie. You wouldn't even have to force me. Dawson Refractor, nice. Yeah, you wouldn't even have to force me for 50 stacks, homie. Give me the 50 and I'll jump in your trunk willingly. That's it, baby. If you build it, they will come, homie. Sean Ryan. Green McGee for the Rays. And come on, baby. I want to see one more. I want to see a Moniac for my boy, man. Let me get my boy a Moniac. Hold on. What's it called? Wow, that's weird. Potts. That's weird. Perez Refractor. Bird, homie. Almias. Gold. A lot of gold. Last auto, I hope, in here. Let's see a big boy, kids. Let's see a big boy. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Tremel for the Reds. Not a bad one, JM. And a Moniac Refractor. That's two. Well, you almost got your money back in the case with just the two refractors, JM, for one spot, so. All right, auto recap, fellas. Here we go. Tremel base, Pop base, Dawson Refractor, Lewis base, Garrett base, Dunning blue wave, Kurloff blue wave, Puke base, Will Smith base, Thias base, Pint base, Kirkloff base, Greer Refractor, Lawler base, Lux purple, Tyler Refractor, low base, Quantrill base, Wilson gold, Ray base, Kirkloff blue again, Jones green, Sheffield base, Whitley, Reagan's Dunn, Dahlback base, Reed refractor, Dawson green, I would grade, and Dunning base. Sick, bro. Sick. All right, fellas, thank you for the fill, guys. Holla if you hear me, and I think you do. You are.